At BTS 2021 Festa, BTS's Suga brought up a story of a moment when his studio got flooded. Way back in 2015, during the Most Beautiful Moment in Life era, Suga was extremely stressed while producing on the songs In the Mood for Love and Nevermind. Suga had to patiently adjust these songs around 20 times, and this drove him crazy. In fact, Suga worked on these songs for 15 to 16 days. Suga was quite stressed during this time. Back then, Big Hit used to be a small company that almost went bankrupt, and BTS was their last try for success. So basically, Big Hit wasn't extremely well-off company back then, and Suga was working in a studio that was smaller than a table. When Suga was finally finished adjusting the songs, he told himself that he would run away if their company would reject his output. Suga then shared that it was raining heavily one day when he was working on Nevermind. During that time, Suga went out shortly, and when he came back, he got surprised when his studio was flooded. Suga had no choice but to move everything out of the studio, and he had to ask for help from their dance crew. Thankfully for Suga, everything ended up getting moved out. Fortunately, BTS has moved into the new, better and bigger building, and RM hilariously said that they no longer have to worry about things like flooding. BTS struggled a lot in the beginning. They even wrote a song entitled See that told about their hardship. They struggled a lot because in Korea, if you're not from the big three company, which is YG, JYP, or SM Entertainment, you're more likely going to struggle more after debut. Furthermore, when BTS started rising, fans from popular K-pop group from the big companies started criticizing them, saying they were copycats, untalented. Not only antis, but they are not also being treated fairly in reality shows. That's why BTS hardly any have participation in reality shows and made their own reality show, Run BTS. After all these hardships, these seven boys still managed to reach the top through hard work. Don't forget to subscribe for more BTS-related videos. And also, click the like button if you like this video.